Hi, today I will show you how to add an image to your items. So let's get started. Come to this inventory tab on the left-hand side, view items. Here you will have all of your items. Click on edit at the end. Come scroll to the bottom of the item profile and under inventory image, click on browse image. Here you may select the photo, come to pictures, so once you select the photo, click on update, and then this will reflect on your POS. If you have any further questions, please contact us. Thank you.